I start making him pose on the mat, elbow knee together. If his elbow's away from his body, I always go for the triangle, right? If his elbow's close to his body, to his knee, I start opening, I swing, bring the foot behind, bring the hand behind my shin, right? If I need extra push, I make him pose on the mat. If I need extra push, I can put this foot on the mat and start going to the sweep, get my sweep.